designer for the night. Let's try whispering roulette.
Can't nobody replace my Sadie's.
Everybody can be replaced.
This is Sheriff Deputy Jesse Bridges.
Why you got Terica's phone?
She gonna have to go to the jailhouse.
Here, Kyle, y'all.
Y'all trust these white people too much.
Big T guy. Damn, it's like that, man.
Do not stay out of y'all game and shit.
You out here trying to start a war?
What up, little babies? Welcome back to another video. We're gonna break down this trailer. First, let me say, Autumn, she is having a fucking power trip, but she better humble herself before Uncle Clifford goes and snitch on her ass and let them know she was doing PPP loan scam, stealing, whatever the fuck she over there doing, because it seems like she's scamming them. You know what I'm saying? Because she's not dancing. Or are they draining the rest of the money out of the Montavious account? But to come in her defense, we do need new dancers because Mercedes' arm is messed up. Even though Diamond fixed it, I feel like she needs to rest a little bit. And what's up with these black dudes that's in this club? What's up with this man getting out of jail? What the fuck? This shit seems all over the place right here. This scene right here seems very all over the place. And I don't understand that one. I wish they would have kept that out. Unless it's going to play within the storyline of trying to get this casino out of the town. I don't see how it makes sense, honestly. Now, Patrice Woodbine, baby, she never failed. Like she said, I'm tired of y'all trusting these white folks. Why should we trust y'all white folks? Like you said, she already know that the Cow brothers are pushing for this casino. I don't know if they're trying to knock down the church along with the bank. Because I don't see any. Now, back to Mercedes. I feel like it's fucked up that the only way she can be a mother is that the daughter is getting pulled over, going to jail, and then she get a call. No, I want to be a mother when she's not in trouble. I want to be a mother when I want to be. I don't want to be called down to a police station while I'm living my best life. But like at the end of the day, if the courts tell her not to come, I wouldn't even came. Shit. Call the grandmother, the auntie. Hopefully episode 3 is not all over the place and we get to really understand what is going on, because the dude's getting out of jail and fighting in a bar. I know they're showing more of the outside of the bank, but it just doesn't make any sense. Like, we can't take black people no fucking where. We can't do anything without it having to be a fight or somebody pulling out guns.